How many more to do? So what I do is I quickly take this as an example. Like this case study was given as a part of the non-fat competition at Indy. And it's particularly a marketing case study which has a lot of aspects somewhat related to distribution and something related to branding also. So through this case study we try to see that how to form your presentation and how to basically come up with a solution. So for example, for this competition, the Bharat Petroleum was the sponsor, and that's why they gave their own problem statement to work on and form the case out of it. So particularly what Bharat Petroleum does, as you all know, is petroleum major. It deals with LPG, and one thing that many of us don't know is that they have a separate arm called as Beyond LPG. Now what it does is that it's a subsidiary within Bharat Petroleum. So, but not a lot of awareness. In our case, we don't know. So when you go to the case study, a typical case study is like around 7-8 pages. Okay. So even if you look at this case study, it starts with an introduction of BPCL. Fine. Then goes on to